We'll see Kazim. I've been getting a lot of those here lately, and frankly, excuse me, and frankly, I'm not, a lot of you guys have been bots. Fake profile, ooh, do this, let's do this, I'll do this for you, I'll do that for you. I'm sorry, I'm not in the mood for that anymore. Come here, you big motherfucker. And the sad part is I knew that was going to happen. I knew it as soon as I done it, it was going to happen. Oh well. I get plenty of these things. Oh, shit. Line on up, all in a row. All keep swinging. Go, go, go. If memory serves me correctly, I believe my brain is thinking correctly, I think this is the oh yeah, that's Scarlet Rot. Nope. Mm-mm. Not going to mess with that. At least not right now. Thank you. And like always, I'm so sorry if I'm not really talkative. This is kind of my de-stressor. Sorry, that seemed kind of loud, I guess. Holy shit. I did not see that first time I took him on. I did not see that transformation or anything like that when I first took him on. I took care of them. Nope, nope, nope. That's what it was. It wasn't a. It was. It was that blood flame spell. I still need 3 levels in arcane. and say I'm cheesing it, I don't care. I really don't care. I am cheese. Call me the cheese master. I better go grab some wine to go with this cheese. Rolling.
distance.
I know your strength. I feel like I'm...
I can see how I can understand.
Master Hughes, once again, I'm pleased.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your own. Matter.
customer.
Customer. Goodbye. Till next.
Shazbot. Fucking rats every time, man. mad at me, dude. But once, thanks for joining the nation. I'm doing pretty good. How about yourself, man? Yeah, I'm pretty new to streaming. Been doing it for just shy of a couple months, really. Really, there is no plan. I just, buddy of mine said, hey, why don't you try streaming? Because he tried it and he enjoyed it. So I'm just like, you know, that's good. Gives me a chance to play my games and just, chit chat with people all over the world, I guess you could say. Never actually had a plan of I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna make this a career kind of a deal. I mean, if it happens, great. If it happens, great. If it doesn't, oh well. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. You know what I mean? Do you like gaming mascot? Don't even know what the world that is. I guess I've never seen one, so I don't know. Shit. Damn it. Do I got Instagram? No. Back. You sons of bitches. I'll have to give that a look at once I'm done with my stream for the day. Which will be here in about 30 minutes or less. Been playing for about 2 hours now, so almost time for me to hit the hay so I can wake up and go to work in the morning. Give me one quick second. Jer Bear 89-16-37. That is my Discord. Come on, I'm right there on top of him. I think I just sent you one. I think I just sent you a friend request there, Ethan. Oh crap, I keep forgetting about that. I'll check it out. It sounds pretty cool, man. Oh, shoot. kidding me. Yeah, I checked it and it sounds pretty cool, man. Would not be dope if you're or something you like best. Like I said, my brain's kind of fried right now. I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna go get this bow and then go take on the boss and then I'll probably call it for the night. But I'll let you know in Discord how everything, how that can't even talk, how that sounds and how that will go from there. Sound good? That's true. Airbed, think about it. Will you stream tomorrow? Yeah, I'll stream tomorrow. Automod held a message for a reason. Aggression. I will post it to chat. I'll hit you tomorrow. Sounds good, man. Sounds good. I'll make sure to say, yeah, he's fine to the freaking. To the freaking auto, whatever. God, that's silly. I'll hit you tomorrow. All because somebody forgot to say the word up. Freaking, ooh, aggression. Terrifying. I wonder. Okay, yeah, no. I'm gonna rock view balcony. Oh, shoot, pickles. But I do want to thank you. To Ethan and Kazim 45 for joining me, chit chatting, and giving the nation a follow. Hard to believe, freaking a month ago, I just started streaming on Twitch, and now I have 12 followers. That just blows my mind. Not true. Probably some of you guys are bots or whatever, but hey, it is what it is. I ain't gonna sweat too much. But thank you for joining me today. Probably hop on again tomorrow for a couple more hours. But with that, I'll catch you all next time.